Monster and the Bear, sung by Arthur Collins, Edison Records. A preacher went out a-hunting, was on one Sunday morn. Of course it was against his religion, but he took his gun along. He shot himself some very fine quail and one big grizzly hare. Then on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. The bear marched out in the middle of the road, and he walked with the coon, you see. The coon got so excited, said he climbed the persimmon tree. The bear sat down upon the ground, and the coon climbed out on the limb. He cast his eyes to the northern skies, and his words he said to him, help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that?